The Vivo product launch by Canon did not leave too many in the Canon fanboy camp wanting. They came with a fire Thursday, July 9th. If you happened to be awake at 5 a.m. Pacific, 8 a.m. Eastern, then you got a taste and enjoyed every morsel the Canon team was feeding you. And it was a multi-course meal. Let's talk about it in this HRC New Technology Breakdown. First up, the R5. The interwebs have been buzzing since February 2020 about the R5 and its beefy AF specs. The breakdown is as follows. We've got a 45 megapixel full frame CMOS sensor, a DigX image processor, 8K up to 30 frames, 4K 120 frames, Canon Log or HDRPQ internal recording, 5-axis in-body image stabilizer or IBIS. We've got 12 frames per second mechanical and 20 frames per second electronic, ISO range of 100 to 51,200, dual media slots, a CF Express and an SD UHD 2. Dual pixel autofocus with 1,053 zones for stills and 819 zones for video. Now all those zones can be used to track a subject head, shoulder, knees and toes, eyes and ears, mouth and nose, head, shoulders. Anyone else remember that song? Or is that just me? I digress. There is face, eye, and head detection for people and face, eye, and body detection for animals such as dog, cats, and birds. Let's talk viewfinders and screens. There's a 5.76 mil dot OLED EVF with 120 frames per second refresh rate, 3.2 inch very angled touchscreen LCD with 2.1 mil dots. Current LPE6 and E6N batteries can be used, but there is a new 14% higher capacity battery, the LPE6NH, that will also be available. No need to purchase a separate intervalometer for the R5, because it now includes an interval timer for creating time-lapse. Like the RP, the R5 will allow for focus bracketing. We also have Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connectivity, USB Type-C terminals, HDMI Micro Type-D out terminals, microphone, and headphone 3.5 jacks, all crammed into a magnesium body. Then we have the baby brother, close cousin, next-door neighbor kid who you have a healthy rivalry with, the R6. Now this trims the MP count to 20.1 megapixels and the K count to 4K, but still hits way above its weight class. Pretty much all the specs for the R5 carry over, except the previous mentioned MP and K count. No RAW available, and the OLED EVF is 3.6 mil dots, but still has the same refresh rate. The LCD is only 3 inches at 1.62 mil dots. ISO range is 100 to 102,400, and the media slots, well, there are still two. But in this case, it's the SD UH2 for both of them. All this new camera body goodness is available for pre-order at hotrodcameras.com. To round it out, another product we will have in stock is the RF 85mm F2 macro. Construction is 12 elements in 11 groups. It does have image stabilization, IS, a minimum focal distance of 1.14 feet, 9-blade circular aperture, and control ring for direct setting changes, and a lens filter diameter of 67mm. Now, to pre-order either camera, or the 85mm lens, or all three, visit hotrodcameras.com or give us a call. We're looking forward to seeing what people create with these new tools from Canon. The technology is forever evolving, making it easier and more accessible for artists to create and influence the industries they serve. Thanks for watching the HRC New Technology Breakdown.